Alright, so we've just finished seeing the cathedral over there. We're now looking for a big sculpture or statue of a shipwreck. I think it's called Sun Voyager or something like that. And I'm not entirely sure where it is. I think it's up here somewhere according to Google Maps. But what I did is I just looked up the general direction of it and then turned the navigation off. So I'm hoping I can find, I'm pretty sure it's down this way. Look how bright these houses are. This red house here. You can hear all the birds. All the birds making a load of noise. I want to see these icicles. Because these icicles are crazy. Look at the size of them. You would not want that to fall on you. And then there's more there. Anyway, I think it's down this way. But my batteries are running out because of the cold. So, yeah, I might need to change battery. Look how beautiful this house is, it's so red. And then you've got nice graffiti. That's a cute little cabin. I've seen so many people slip over today. I almost slipped over as well. I think I could probably live. I could probably live in Iceland, in Reykjavik, but only in the summer. I think living here in the winter would be quite intense with all the snow and the ice. Okay, my battery's gone. I can just about see the Sun Voyager in the distance there. All right, we're back with a fresh battery. So, as I was saying, I can see actually in the far distance there, just by the water, is the Sun Voyager, and it's actually a bit smaller than I thought it would be. But I'm going to check it out. Oh wow, what's that? The first gathering devoted to women's rights in the United States was held in Seneca Falls, New York. Okay, but why are they telling us that here? What's the relevance to Iceland? I don't know. Anyway. There's lots of bars here. Whoa, that was almost a slip up. Yeah, there's lots of bars here. Although, the last thing I would want to do is have a cold beer. Yeah, there's a tattoo shop, a vape shop, and a barber's. Interesting. They don't actually salt the pavements. They salt some of the roads, but yeah, dangerous pavements everywhere. Hopefully, we gotta get a good view of the harbour over here. If we can just cross the road. Okay, I'm gonna cut to the actual boat because I can't be bothered to film. She's just fallen over. She's now in a mood. So, we found the boat. It's just over there. Go and look at it. I was right, beautiful views of the harbour here. Even just the snow like that, even just that looks amazing. Probably because I'm not used to the snow, so any bit of snow for me is impressive. But especially mounds of snow this size. Now, I'm hoping there's going to be a little placard that tells you what this boat is for, why this boat is here, but yeah, I'm not so sure. I'm going to cross this road first. So, wow, it's actually completely metal. I didn't expect that. I hope it would last. Statue.